And today I think I'm gonna do a blog. It's May 3rd. But today I'm going to PetSmart at the moment. And I don't even know what I'm about to get into, but just keep watching and you'll find out.
She's cute.
Honey, you driving. Honey.
They see me rolling, they hating, patrolling, they trying to kiss me riding dirty, trying to kiss me riding dirty, trying to kiss me riding dirty.
His first day at Petco.
Yeah.
We have to be home. Oh yeah. We decided to go to Petco.
Yeah, he got so nervous.
Oh, that was a little exciting, a little scary. The dog smells. It's absolutely fine.
Oh, sorry. You have a tip job. This is your favorite aisle, honey. All these bones. Which one you want, girl? Which one you trying to get? She's so excited. She just keeps smiling. Come on, honey. Which one you trying to get? All right, let's see. Let's see. Oh, about to get her this big thing. It's almost bigger than her. You want this. She wants this. Yeah, you want this, don't you? Gracie, your little card.
Yeah, just a little card.
Yeah. I really gotta get this bed for them. $100 though. Danny, you about to buy this bed for him?
I have enough money to get him something expensive, man.
Hmm?
I have enough money to get him something expensive. Nico, here you go. Nico.
Can we see
more
cats?
He's trained, y'all.
Yeah, thanks to me, Joe Margaviti. Yeah. The greatest basketball player alive. Other than Steph Curry, LeBron, and Kyrie. KD, and Russell.
These beds are so much. Jeez, why are they so much? No one's ever paying that much for a bed. No, never. That looks so cool. They're glowing.
They glow in the dark. Are there any sharks, fish?
He said, is there any sharks? I was watching this YouTuber, he was eating these. These are so nasty. Look at them. And it was like a contest. Like if you spin the wheel, there's $200 on it. But if you don't get $100, you have to eat like either grasshoppers, mealworms, shrimp, and a whole bunch of other different like nasty bugs. I don't think I'd ever try that. But some people actually did get $100, but I don't think I ever tried this.
He's coming to me. Come on.
Damn it.
There's a cockatoo.
Oh, I probably want a parrot. Look at that one. With the mohawk.
Come here. Come here.
She's jumping like a frog.
Look, Mom. There's crickets.
Or grasshopper.
Stop! Look down there!
Look! There's a frog in it.
Never getting a snake.
Stop,
Danny,
look.
Are you trying to get a snake?
No, Steph, look! There's
a cricket.
It's a cricket!
So frogs eat crickets.
What?
Frogs!
Miko, you look like you're having a good time. He was all afraid just to come. It took so long just for us to get him in the car. And then he comes here and he poops on the floor. Like, what the heck? I actually kind of want one of these. But I feel like I'd be scared to hold it. Ew.
It looks like a dinosaur.
Look how long these are.
Oh, look.
It's a lizard. Is look at that. It's like looking right at me.
What is that?
It's a chameleon.
Yo, what if it just jumped right on
the skin off or something?
I don't know.
I never seen one like that before. It looks like it's coming off.
Let me see.
A lizard. Can I see a lizard?
It's an iguana.
Dang.
Oh, there it goes. He's over here running a marathon. Nonstop. Now what are they doing? He's taking a break. Oh, here we go again. Oh. Nonstop. No days off. Look at him. Look at him. What if he jumped on the cage? Yeah, he stopped. He said, I'm tired.
He's just sleeping.
He's actually pretty cute. Or she, I don't know.
Looks,
yeah, I used to have one when I was like 7, I think. And it died and it like pooped out worms. It was the weirdest thing. Nastiest thing. But this one's cute. I don't think I'd get another one though.
And I
don't
see
know.
Birds too.
Come that's on, Gracie, outside. With your little cart.
Can we see more birds over there?
What, were you getting dog food?
No, we didn't see the apples.
What?
We
saw all of them.
No, we didn't. We didn't see this. No.
Now we are leaving Petco. Thank you for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Tell your friends, but I'm out.